you see a blue ghost icon on your geocaching map, that's a virtual cache, and you might have to just take a picture. You might have to answer some questions. So here we go. Look at that. All you have to do to log this one was snap a picture.